What is up, guys? What is up? Welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new here, my name is Fonz. Please like, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos, all that whole nine. yeah, so let's kick it. Today is the 18th. It's Monday, March 18th. It is currently 11:37. I just got dressed and took a shower and all that because I gotta go do some work, but something slight. Didn't feel like doing the most. I don't think I'm doing the most. I'm very simple. But yeah, about to go to a coffee shop and get some work done. But first, medicine. It's just prep, so relax. And a multivitamin. Relax.
Change her dress, driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long black road. All the tears I fight. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long black road. All the tears I fight. 15, the innocence was gone astray. Had to leave my home at an early age. I saw mama praying, I saw daddy grind. All my tender problems had to leave behind. It's been umpteen summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Going so hard, gotta choose myself. Underpaid and overwhelmed. I might cut clean but still won't fall. Still working on my life, you know. Only God knows. Only God knows. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my fears away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long back road. All the tears I fight. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my fears away to the summer sunset on a holy night. Road, all the tears I fly.
So the camera definitely died, but I'm done with the bed. Posted a reel and everything since my camera died, so I just recorded on my phone. But I'll show y'all once I get up the stairs. This is what we're working with. I made it up, but I ate in it. So next up, duvet insert. That should be here tomorrow. Then bedside tables I need, and then I need to pick my poor TV up off the floor. It's bad, y'all. Been living here for some months and it's just now coming together. I'm the biggest procrastinator ever. Biggest one ever. Well, what did I come up here to do? Oh, get this tripod. We'll go back downstairs before it's time for me to get ready for work. And bro, get a little bleasy. You know what I'm saying? Come up on in and then get ready. But I'll pick y'all up later. Just wanted to show y'all the finished product. It's done. It was self-explanatory too. So, didn't take me long. I normally hate building shit, but it didn't take that long, so. It was self-explanatory too. So, yeah, but peace out. What is good? I'm back. But this morning was pretty cool. Got up, put my bed together, made a whole reel, posted the reel. I got into liking to know it, I think. Like to know it, or whatever day, whatever it is, LTK, sorry. But yeah, on the way to work. It's such a nice day here in Tennessee. It's 55 degrees, but the sun is out and I don't see no clouds, so I'll take it. It's a definitely different type of 55 than Texas or Houston, because it's still cold, especially when that wind blow and you ain't in no sun. It's gonna get you. Today's a good day. I hope you all are having a good day as well. I'm gonna jam out now, so peace. This is the hardest thing ever. I wanna talk, but I ain't got nothing to talk about. They get over, no signal. They wanna speed, but can't drive. You gotta pick a battle. Either you can't drive, or you need to slow down. Because you can't drive fast, and I know how to drive. Am I wrong? Didn't think so. Got me something I don't need, but chillin'. I don't know why I'd say all that, but all right. She said she miss her mother, yeah, she can feel me. Rocks in your hand, you know I'm wavy. So we made it to work. 4 minutes to spare. Gonna finish these, gather this trash, and get out. Lord, please allow me to have a great day. Let all these people's energy stay within and not be casted upon me. Let me have a positive, successful day at work today. And I thank you for waking me up this morning and giving me the chance to do everything you say I can do. Amen. But yeah, when you're in church, not church, work. Like, I can't stop listening to this remix. Ever. Not a bitch though, but never. Thank you. Good morning. Don't mind me. But good morning. Welcome back to the vlog. It is 8:32. It is Thursday, the 28th. And I'm off today. Yesterday I built my bed. Last night I got to sleep in it. Today my duvet insert and duvet cover gets here. So that's exciting for me to put on. Well, put together and out with this green because it's kind of offsetting. I don't know. There's a lot of colors in here, so not to my liking. But black bed, black bread frame. I got a black duvet cover. I feel like that'll tie it in. It came with two black pillow covers and all that. So I can't wait for that to get here. Let me check on that actually. Amazon. Y'all, I got some mics too. So crazy. I hope they're working okay because I am using them. This little thing there, I am using it. So the duvet insert supposed to get here between 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. It is 8:34, so it hasn't even been out to ship yet. And the duvet cover was supposed to get here at the same time as the duvet insert, but I canceled that order because I thought I seen one better. But this, the one that I actually ordered at first, had more consistent good reviews. So I went ahead and got that one. But since I didn't purchase it with a duvet cover, and if you do purchases over $25, you get shipping or free overnight shipping or whatever it is. I don't know. I'm a Prime member, so the two-day shipping is whatchamacallit, but the overnight is like, wow, y'all got this here overnight. These mics, well, not overnight, but I was literally at work. I was like, let me see. I got this recognition from a coworker. He said he had them, so I licked them up and I bought them. And it was like maybe 3 o'clock, and by 9:30 they were at my door. I don't know how, but I ain't complaining. But the duvet insert was supposed to be overnight too. I canceled one of the items, so the duvet cover comes later today, like 10. The duvet insert will be here from 7 to 11. So I don't know. I may go to the gym, but I don't know. Oh, this is my off day and I don't know what to do. It's kind of bad. Not really. Not when you've been doing everything all week. Also, if you haven't, go like, comment, all that. Just watch it. Save it. Share it. This one too. If you haven't seen it, like it. Share it. Save it. That's all I'm asking. Follow me on Instagram at The Great Fonz. At The Great Fonz. Follow me. But I think I might just get ready for the gym and do that to kill the morning time for at least 45 minutes to an hour. So yeah, get ready with me. We're just gonna blue it out today. Got the compression shorts. Sorry, new neighbors. I hardly see people here. So when you see people, it's like, wow, y'all live here. Anyway, Blue Tank, Inaka. It's so unfortunate what's happening to Inaka Power, but I don't know. I don't know the business. It's not my business. So I just stay in the consumer's lane. I don't know what's going on. I can't tell you verbatim, but I just know people are leaving. Sucks, but what would work out for people? But until then, I'm doing what work out for me. So this is fit. About to throw on my white shoes, white Chucks, beat up dusty ass Chucks, aesthetic Chucks. And I'm gonna throw the city on and we're gonna be up out of here. Don't know if I wanna bring my camera though. I should, but it is just Planet Fitness. So I might vlog for my camera, my phone, maybe. Then I must too. I must go later today. That is a must. And we're gonna top it all off with a gray hoodie. Surely is. Like, do I wanna do a hat or my beanie? I think I should probably do my beanie. My hat's fine. I'll do the hat. The watch. My water. Lights off. All right. This is what we got. This is what we're working with. Time to go downstairs. I'll meet y'all downstairs. Guys, I'm back home from the gym. It's 11:04. Now I don't know what to do with myself. I'm home, off day, sitting in the garage. I'm literally sitting on, this reminds me of my childhood, but I'm literally sitting on a bucket. If you lived in a household where y'all washed cars at home, there was always an orange Home Depot bucket, paint bucket around somewhere that you could flip upside down and you could just have a seat on it. That should tell you how old I am. Yep. We literally used to do that and just chill outside, chill in the garage, chill in the backyard, stuff like that. Whew. Need to find somebody to twist. I think I found somebody to twist my hair. He want to charge me $120, which it's a service. I get it. $120 for some feed-in two-strand twist. I'll pay for it because I'm tired of being pony pay. I'm tired. I want something different. I want to change. So, might make that happen. But yeah, Thursday, my off day. Guess I got to figure out what I am doing for the rest of the day because I don't want to just sit here at home. Sitting at home can lead to a lot of unproductive things. I'll let your mind wander wherever it wants to wander to. So, don't put it on me. That's your mindset. But it's killing me because I think I might just take a shower and go to a coffee shop. That's like my thing here in Nashville. I thought about a park, but I don't know about that. I need to get this vlog out as soon as I can because I need them numbers to go up and I need y'all to watch me and I need y'all to like, subscribe. I really appreciate it. If it sounds like I'm begging, I might be begging a little bit, just a little, because I'm trying to get on this money train and there are levels to doing that. So you guys can help me get to those levels, get through those levels rather. But yeah, just in the garage, looking outside at all this construction, this beeping as tractors and shit. Oh, my hair itches so bad. I get a haircut tomorrow at 7:30 in the morning. Who does that? It was 8, but she moved my appointment up to 7:30. I guess she squeezed somebody in or something now. But in the morning, hopefully y'all don't forget, because that's $50. Yeah, she went up on the price too. It went from 40 to 50. So I need a $50 haircut. I need to walk out of there feeling like 50 bucks. Because the way these haircut prices be, Lord, don't let you have a beard. I really need to go get my glasses sized. Or I need to, maybe I can go get a eye exam and buy me some new glasses from Warby Parker. See, I don't know if they have to have a appointment or what. Could I be a walk-in? Like, it's really Walmart for my eye exams. Literally go to Walmart for my eye exams and I take my prescription. I buy my contacts out of pocket. I buy my glasses out of pocket. I don't have any insurance right at the moment. I didn't feel the need. Still do my every 3 month testing for my status. I can still do that. I do need a physical checkup, so maybe when open enrollment come by, I'll get insurance, but they be already taking too much tax out my check as it is. And to take taxes and insurance on top of that, maybe I might as well not be working because I would be disappointed at seeing that that little thing if, let me call them real quick. Seeing that amount out of my check and seeing the amount that I get, like, always breaks my heart already. Let's call them.
Thank you for calling the Walmart Vision Center. If this is a medical emergency, please hang up and call 911 or go to the emergency room. If you are calling during normal business hours and your call does not involve a medical emergency, please remain on the line and one of our associates will be with you shortly.
Walmart Vision Center, how can I help you?
Hi, I'm calling to see if you guys have any exam appointments today.
Oh, let me switch you over to the doctor's office.
Okay.
Please hold for a moment.
It's the famous waiting music. This shit cracks me up. All the reels and TikToks to people like dancing to this shit. I ain't got forever now, so they need to come on with it. That's nice. The people that these mics message me. So I gotta make sure everything's going okay with your purchase and all this and that. If you have any concerns, please email us and all this and that. Thanks, girl. Everything seems to be fine so far. Let's keep it that way. I wish they hurry up. Where is my duvet insert? Because it is 11:15 and it is not here. It says 7 to 11 and it is not here. Amazon, what's going on? If you guys had any availability today to get an eye exam?
Sure. We could see you today at 2 or 3:30.
Let's do...
Over to 2:30.
Or 2:30? Let's go with 2.
What's your date of birth?
December
10th, 1992. And your name?
Peyton, A-Y-T-O-N. Last name Reed, R-E-E-D.
Will you be using insurance?
No, no insurance.
No, and you're doing just glasses or you do contacts?
I do both.
Okay, and the price of that is $125.
That is okay.
Okay, get to a car.
Thank you. $125 for eye exam, for glasses and contacts. It's the cheapest I found. So I just go to Walmart to do my exam. So I'll be doing that today. Yay. And then hopefully on the way to Warby Parker. What's that boy? Can I get a... Y'all know who I'm talking about. I don't know his name. I was watching his Instagram the other day. And it was funny as fuck. Can I get a... Chumami Uwewon? Or whatever the fuck he said. I don't know the exact word, but it's something like that. But yeah, got my moment set for 2. But it's still an ample of time between now and 2 o'clock. So let me go upstairs, shower, things like that, and pick out some clothes and go edit some shit. Because what else do I have to do? I know y'all tired of sitting here with me. Let me talk. Y'all want to see some stuff. So... let's keep the attention band going. This is me today. Oh, dang, y'all can't see. Let's this. Sorry.
Y'all still can't see it. There we go.
Look at that. Look at it. Look at them. Slight work. We got some more work to do, but you can tell I'm working out and getting my body right. You can tell. You see it. You see it. You also see the reflection of what I'm looking at, too. But never mind that. But yeah, I'm going to go upstairs, take a shower, do all that whole nine. Ooh, sorry. And get ready for this day. Already started, but whatever. But I'll be back.
Get you.
this thing is on.
But this is the Uturu
carpenter jeans from Boohoo Man. And then my dunks with this trucker hat from Lids. So this is what we're going out in. Might not look all put together, but I feel comfortable. I feel cozy. I feel like myself. So that's the only thing that matters right now. So, hey, we'll take that and we'll run with it. So I guess let me go downstairs, put all my stuff together and hit the road. Peace out. So I did all that and didn't even have the receiver on. I've been in here talking to myself, y'all. So now I gotta re-say what I just said. But I'm done with the eye exam. And let's just say it wasn't really the best experience, but it's Walmart, so you get what you pay for. I got my glasses and my contacts prescription for $125. So you get what you pay for, and it's Walmart. One of the things that was because the doctor, he ain't have my correct prescription for contacts, but he gave me a pair anyway. That's not too far from my prescription. I feel okay. I can see okay. But when I go order them, I will be getting the correct contact lenses. But I got my glasses prescription. My prescription has not gotten worse. So, yay. So now I'm going to go to Warby Parker to pick out a frame. I was going to order contacts with Walmart, but there's nobody licensed in there today, so they can't order me anything. But I'm going to go to Warby, give them this prescription, and pick out some frames. So I'll pick y'all up when I get there. And we're back. Traffic is absurd now at this time of hour. I should have imagined, could have imagined that. But yeah, we've made it to Warby. It's in a nice little neighborhood, a little shopping center. It reminds me of River Oaks. Not River Oaks, Rice Village. If you're in Houston, I know I compare everything to Houston. It's because that's all I've known all my life is Houston. So, yep. I'm going to go in here and pick out some glasses. I made myself have no choice but to bring my camera because I took everything out of my car and my backpack. So, I'm going to have to bring this. So, come along for the ride. I don't know if I'm going to record inside. I probably will. But new glasses. We love new glasses. Well, I love new glasses. I don't know about y'all. But see, my contacts allow me to wear sunglasses. I haven't worn sunglasses in I don't know how long. So, love that for me. Love it. But we're going to go in here. So, follow me. This is where we are. It's cute. What it is. For what it is, it's cute. But here come probably the stairs, because look at me and look at you. Look at that. Well, that was fast as fuck. I didn't even get to record nothing. Well, kind of because I already knew what I wanted. So, I should be getting them on the 11th. The 11th of the month. They should be shipped. So, contacts and old glasses till then. Back to the traffic we go. All right, it is 7:19. It's early as fuck if you ask me, but I'm off to get my haircut, which is at 7:30. I gotta go get gas, so I'm going to be late. Story of my freaking life. I can't never be somewhere on time no more. It's crazy to me, but it is super early. I'm not here for it. Last night was a vibe. Went to a couple spots. One was a dive bar, one was like a sports bar, if you will. So it was cool. No complaints. Very impromptu. And now, well, I didn't get too lit. I had a double Terramana and Red Bull, a shot, and a Paloma at the next place. So I really didn't get too messed up.
Oh, and me and Q smoked the blunt and passed it. But yeah, now I'm about to go get my hair cut. About to get some gas first, but. And it's off to get my hair cut.
All right, the haircut's done. Passenger princess. The barbershop's right on top of a Chick-fil-A, so it's breakfast time. And I got breakfast at home.